There she pointed out to him a comet's tail so bright. Daddy took him out to see a silvery shining moon. Its radiant beams stretched down to earth like strings that played a tune. Mother Kepler's golden telescope, she looked into her young boy's eyes. There she could see the inner universe that lay there veiled behind the guise. As he grew, that magi night burned brightly in his soul, like Zoroaster's ziggurat, it flamed yet in control. Then perhaps one starry night what he must do, go to work for the man with the golden nose to bring the song he heard to you. Mother Kepler's golden telescope, she looked into her young man's eyes. Could see the inner universe that lay there veiled behind the guise. Even now on the ziggurat there burns an ancient flame. They sent a telescope to space that bore young Kepler's name. It took so long to finally see what Mother Kepler knew, the wonders of the galaxies in a child's eyes so true. Mother Kepler's golden telescope, her kindness changed the world, it's true. Can you tell me, friend, what you will see in the children as their eyes look up?